Hi, so I have another Forever Young wig. This one is Obsession. I did a review on this wig before, but it was in a different color. This color is turning out to be my favorite color. It is 24BT102, and it's a super pretty blended blonde color. I really like it a lot. She has kind of these little spiral curls in her. So here's kind of the side view. And I'll show you the back. Sorry about the noise, there's a plane flying overhead, so that's what you're hearing. So I did put a root in. I tweezed the part to make it a little more natural looking. I really love the style of this. I think she's supposed to be parted on the side, but I just kind of moved the cap around. The skin top kind of goes from about here to here, and then it goes to, let me feel here, then it goes to about back here. So you've got, some parting space where you can part it a little more on the side, or you can just move the cap, which is much easier than trying to set the part. And then what I do for this shine, because, for me this is a little too much shine, I just do this. Take some cheapo dry shampoo, whatever you can find that's the cheapest. And do this before you put your nice shirt on so you don't get it all over your shirt. You really want to focus on the ends too, because when people have this light of hair, their ends are pretty fried usually. And so you don't want your ends looking super shiny. I just tend to kind of focus on the top and the ends and the front and get that really kind of dulled down. And then you want to just check in the mirror at the back and make sure the back doesn't have any super shiny areas. So that's what it looks like. And this one I like because you can have it kind of chunky, piecey curls like this. Or this one you can easily just take it, start at the bottom. Always start at the bottom because otherwise you will have a tangled mess. You can brush it out, and look how pretty it gets when you brush it out. Isn't that pretty? So this is like the brushed out side. This is the chunky piecey side. So either way, I mean, it's a really pretty wig. Just kind of brush out the other side so you can see the total effect of it. But with any long synthetic wig, you're gonna have tangling. You're gonna have some shedding. It's just part of the territory when it comes to long synthetic wigs. Some of them shed and tangle more than others, but all of them to some degree shed and tangle. Just be prepared for that if you've never had a synthetic long wig. So this is what she looks like when she's all brushed out. Very pretty. And if you want her curls to be, kind of chunky and piecey again, all you have to do is just kind of spritz her with some water and the curls will go back to how they were before. Or, you could also do just kind of twist along with the, just twist in the direction that the curl wants to go in. And you could do this very quickly and just kind of go through the hair and you can get it back to how it was before, without any heat styling. Just simply taking a few minutes to twist your hair back into place, which is nice because, for me, I don't like using, I don't really like using heat tools. I don't like taking time out of my day to plug in the heat tool, wait for it to heat up, and curl each strand. It's just not my thing. I've got other things I want to do. So it's not, you could give yourself a heat styled look without having to go through all that. If you don't want it as chunky, you can always take it in smaller pieces, you know, smaller sections and twist it, or you can just do what I'm doing, and after you've twisted it, just kind of take each curl and separate it into two pieces and then drop it. And that will give you kind of an in-between look of chunky curls and more separated curls, like this. So you get the best of both worlds. So yeah, I really like this one. This is really pretty. But like I said in a lot of the Forever Young videos, over time, the shine dies down by itself, so you don't have to do dry shampoo every time you wear it. Eventually, the shine will die down and you won't even need that dry shampoo or that powder. I hope this information helped, and I hope you enjoyed this review. And I enjoy watching your reviews. I absolutely love watching other people's wig reviews and seeing what they're doing with fashion and hair. And so I hope you guys have a wonderful day, and I will talk to you later. Bye-bye.